incredibly, honestly. When I came, I hadn't spoken Spanish in 3 years, and I could say normal things like, hi, my name is Eve, how are you? But I couldn't engage in conversation, which is what I really love to do. And so now by the end of my journey, I am speaking in conversation and I can express myself orally, and I love it. I feel a lot more confident than I did when I came. Yeah, I really loved it. I would recommend a homestay because you get to practice your Spanish and eat the local food and kind of hear about what the family's experience in growing up in. I loved the cooking classes because I love food. But yeah, I had a class with Margarita and she was wonderful. We talked in Spanish the whole time with my classmates and her, and it was just great to learn how to make local foods for that happen. You know, you miss your family, you miss your friends, but it was also really good because you get to grow individually and become more confident, and I think it was good to get away from the fast pace of the U.S. and slow down my time. I don't know how to say it. Okay, let's go. 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 Let's go